India Transact is a merchant services company focused on digital payment solutions for merchants to enable their customers to actually pay digitally for their own goods and services. The journey with RBL Bank began about 2.5 years back. They are the sponsor for our POS business, our wallet business and our prepaid card business.
And ITSL helped us address some of the gaps we had on our own capacity and capability, and very soon we started working together on many aspects of the evolving financial services system.
We launched a MasterPass QR payment very, very quickly. Probably that was the record time. In about 4 weeks' time, we actually launched something which was not even available anywhere in the world on an interoperable standard. And RBL Bank has been extremely supportive for us to do that. I think the great part about RBL Bank is their willingness to go ahead and partner, their willingness to hold the partnership despite the challenges, and their willingness to say, okay, you want to launch this product, we don't know how much revenue we will make out of this partnership, we don't know how much is our commitment, but here is our support, go ahead and launch it.
And there was this moment when I think Deepak and his team came to us and said, look, we've got a fantastic opportunity. We think we should have a payment instrument for auto rickshaws or people really at the bottom of the pyramid, because they're not going to be able to access some of the more sophisticated stuff which is happening around us. And we were perhaps a little skeptical because we've not had exposure to this. But I think there was this sense of conviction, belief, which we saw in his team. And we said, why not?
It's working with RBL Bank where they allowed and enabled us to actually issue prepaid card to the auto rickshaws. We could scale up to, you know, about 60,000 auto rickshaws in 3 months flat.
The on-the-wallet experience actually strengthened our belief in the impact of these technologies on financial inclusion. And now we are rolling out a very, very exciting venture with ITSL, leveraging regional rural banks. And you have to understand, the regional rural banks have been around for decades. They have tremendous brand and infrastructure, but they haven't been able to put the services together which a modern customer needs.
We would be a significant player in the digital payment, enabling all the innovative solutions, enabling digital payments at the last mile, enabling digital payment in the government solutions, and the canvas is open.
So I think this belief in the fact that you have to experiment, innovate, and a partnership can actually lower your cost of failures is intrinsic to how business will be done. And I think with ITSL, in the next phase of our journey, we've learned a lot from that perspective.
So the partnership has been phenomenal, and we value RBL Bank for its trust and commitment towards this partnership.